Hi, I'm Hadas from I Can Canva. Welcome to my channel and to the Canva Snacks, a series of bite-sized tutorials in less than 5 minutes to teach you how to use Canva at its best. Please subscribe so you'll get notified every time a Canva snack is uploaded to the channel, and you're most welcome to also join my Facebook community called I Can Canva. Although in Hebrew, you can easily translate and enjoy free tips, tricks, and lots of inspiration. So, are you ready? Let's go! So you made this cool pizza ad with a 20% off, but what if you added a QR code that people can scan and be redirected to anywhere you'd like? It's so easy to do this with Canva. All you have to do is go to the black bar, scroll down, and click on these three dots that say more. Then you have the QR code option. Just click on that, copy, and paste the URL that you want people to be redirected to. So for example, mypizzaplace.com. Once I click on generate code, I get an automatic QR code. I can then add this, maybe order now. I can just change this to scan this. And that's it. The cool thing here is that you can also change the colors. If I click on this QR code, I can go up here to the color menu and change this to any color. And there you go. You have a perfect call to action that redirects people exactly to the place you want them to. That's it. I hope you enjoyed the snack. Now, if you don't own a Pro account and you'd like to give it a try, I will be very happy to give you 45 days to try out Canva Pro for free, no strings attached. You'll find the link in the comments below. I'll see you all next time. Bye.